Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the GWC. We have here a GWC freestyle fighting. We have Nick Cocolese versus Michael Weber.
This one's gonna be really good.
This is gonna be
first time ever.
Let's do this.
Boxing match.
It's solid.
Oh my goodness. Here we go. Oh, wait a minute. This isn't a boxing match. This is like an MMA fight, isn't it?
It is.
Oh, my goodness. A little tie up. The ref not doing anything to stop it, I guess. It is a. Yeah. The ref is in the ring for no reason. Is that a nice hit to the face? Oh, they're going down. They're on the ground.
Wait a minute.
Uh-oh.
Got him out. Here we go.
Uh-oh. This looks like Chuck Liddell versus Randy Couture, folks. You've never seen anything like this in the backyard ever. GWC has done it first, and let's see who's going to copycat.
I know, right? Somebody's
arm going. There's always someone copying genius work.
Or they're going to try to fake it.
They might try to fake it, but this is all real.
I don't know.
This is all real. He's trying to look like he's trying to get a submission.
The ref may
have to bring this fight back to their feet.
Oh, never mind. We got some movement here.
You got some kind of movement. Oh, he's a half mount. He's at a half mount. Oh.
Techno music.
The fans asking for techno music in this MMA style bout.
There we go.
Oh, we got some more hits. Keep hitting them. Come on, ref. Get them back on their feet.
They're moving.
Uh-oh. Almost, as you can see, that was almost a triangle choke. He went from half mount to no mount at all. The fans are asking for ground and pound.
This is almost sounding like Ultimate Fighter now.
No, Kimbo lost this fight.
Oh, here we go.
Looks like he's attacking that gut.
Yeah, he is.
He's hitting him with pillows.
Is that it? There's no movement anymore.
Wait a minute.
It looks like he's trying to go for a submission. As I say again, ladies and gentlemen, this is the GWC Freestyle's first ever match, MMA style.
He's pushing his face straight in the mat, man.
Oh my goodness, is he trying to?
Oh,
hitting him in the side. Cocolese on the defensive area, and Mr. Weber here on the offensive area. Ref bringing it back to the feet. Here we go. Here we go. A shoe came off. Oh my goodness. My partner here called the shoe. The gloves came off.
All right, here we go.
Oh, wait a minute. I thought the gloves were coming off and we were going to have ourselves a street fight.
Gloves back on there.
Gloves back on. Ref checking on both fighters. And sure waiting for the ref's cue.
Make sure what time it is. All right, here we go.
Okay, here we go.
Here we go.
The ref got it. They're showing each other much respect by touching each other's gloves. Some kicks here. Oh, went in for a sweep. He hit him on the hip, it looks like.
There you go, he brought it right back in the ring.
He's back in the ring.
Attacking
that kick knee. If Cocolese could only see where he is, he could have had a nice submission.
He could have had a guillotine right there.
Yeah, a very good guillotine at that.
He didn't go for it.
And there,
we don't want real blood yet.
I don't know if it's a half mount, full mount, or even as if it's
that was a good shot.
They're throwing hits again.
I can't do that in a Rising match.
Oh, wait a minute. Oh, he's gonna flip it over.
No. He's trying to flip it seems over. Like.
This may be it.
Does he have it?
I don't know. This may be it.
Oh, he's going for a guillotine. Come on. Cocolese is being very defensive and defending this submission from getting put on here. There we go. It looks like he's picking. Cocolese is coming up.
I thought Guillotine was coming right there.
There we go.
Hang on, Rocky.
Him locking his leg.
I think triangle. I can
taste a triangle coming.
Riding hard.
Can't breathe.
Yeah, he's pushing the arm down.
Yeah, get him in the stomach.
Get him when you get out.
He's hit you a couple times. It don't matter if y'all going home together.
Uh-oh, wait a minute.
Coquelis fights out of it. Oh my goodness. Coquelis wasn't going to let that happen. This is a sure Apollo Creed versus Rocky Balboa. But an MMA style GWC match.
First time ever.
Again, ladies and gentlemen, let's see who's the first company that's going to try to top or copy this. GWC has always been known for their hard-hitting, special, unannounced matches.
Wait a minute.
He's going for it again. It looks like he's going for an armbar.
Yes, he's going to hit that armbar. No, wait a minute. No. Wait a minute.
Coquelis is... Looks like Coquelis wants to bring him up.
It's so close.
He brought his legs back down.
Oh man, that was really close. Right there.
That was almost an arm bar.
Webb's got a
Mr. Weber. He has some skills.
Supposedly he is unbeatable right now. That's we don't know much records of him.
Probably was Nathan Jones. He does everything.
Wait a minute.
What's going on here?
I don't know the records right now, but as soon as we get records, we will post it up. We will let you know. I could be wrong, but.
As far as we know,
yeah,
these young men, we know nothing of. They came in, they called each other out, and we have it here exclusive. Looks like another submission.
Just to let you know, if Webb wins this, it will be considered another day or sometime down the road that it's going to be CJ Lennon versus Webb.
That would be
I like
one hellacious match.
Oh, wait a minute, wait a minute.
See that.
Wait a minute. All you gotta do is pull that arm through. He's gonna pull the arm through.
He's trying to. Pound after pound, blow for blow. These men are on the ground, and will the ref call them back to their feet? We don't know.
They're working. They are working. It's only when it stands still for a while the ref has to bring them back to their feet.
I want to be your nurse and go to the hospital. What's the cranberry?
Is there a time limit?
Is that Kool-Aid?
Oh, wait a minute. Wait a minute. Put that arm through. The arm through may be going.
He can't get his arm. Coquelis is fighting.
Wait a minute.
Coquelis is a very defensive fighter.
You better get back in the ring. Wait a minute. No. Wait a minute.
He has to turn because Mr. Weber here is still outside the ring.
They are working.
They're working. They need to bring the fight back towards the ring. And.
Wait a minute. He's trying an arm bar.
He's trying. He's trying, but Coquelis is a very defensive fighter.
Wait a minute. This could. So you gotta give it up for him now. You do have to give it up for him. It was very
good. Here's your winner. As everyone knows.
It was good. There you go.
That was the best match.
Shit right there.
But still, your winner. And
tap out.
There you go.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Very good match, but
first time we've ever seen it.
And
there's more to come. Please stay tuned to GWC.